So these people are totally crazy woofers having an amazing time on their way to slaughterhouse. I can't believe it.